anyway, Michael, it's your life, and Mom and Dad have no right to tell you how to live it. I just hope you're being careful. I see all these horrible stories in the news about AIDS. It's really scary.
I have it, Suze.
No.
Hey, Mom!
That's why I came home.
Uncle Mike!